Four Brits have been killed after a seaplane horror crash in Australia, it is reported. An 11-year-old boy and the aircraft's pilot are also thought to have died in the tragedy on the Hawkesbury River near Sydney shortly after 3 p.m. local time, 4 a.m. UK time, today. Three of the victims' bodies have so far been recovered and police divers are at the scene. Commander of the Kurungay Local Area Command, Acting Superintendent Michael Gorman, said work was underway to locate the three missing victims. He confirmed that the pilot and five passengers had died, the Daily Telegraph reports. Journalist Freya Cole, of 7 News Sydney, tweeted that four Brits are believed to be among those killed in the crash at Cowan Creek, around 1.2 miles north of Cottage Point. She posted, "Horrific details coming out of this seaplane crash in the Hawkesbury River. Among the six victims are believed to be an 11-year-old boy, the pilot and four British nationals. The cause of the New Year's Eve crash is currently unclear." Police in New South Wales state say the single-engine plane sank after smashing into the river. It is said to be now lying under around 42 feet of water. A Sydney seaplane spokesman confirmed the aircraft involved in the deadly crash was one of theirs and that they were working with police. "Obviously, we are very concerned and trying to determine the details at this point," the spokesman told the newspaper. Sydney Seaplanes offers picturesque flights over the city, with passengers treated to sites such as the famous Opera House and the Harbour Bridge. The company is popular among celebrities, with Pippa Middleton and husband James Matthews seen getting on a plane at Rose Bay during their honeymoon earlier this year. The couple later went for a romantic lunch at the Peninsula restaurant, Cottage Point Inn. Singers Ed Sheeran and Sam Smith have also taken seaplane trips. A post on the Sydney Seaplanes website reads, "We first took to the air in 2005 with just a single plane, a de Havilland Beaver. Now, just a decade or so later, we are the largest seaplane operator in Australia with a fleet of beautifully refurbished Beavers and turboprop Cessna Caravans." Another post describes how the seaplanes fly over some of the world's most awe-inspiring views, also including the Pittwater and a string of city beaches. The Beavers can seat up to 6 passengers, while the Cessna Caravans can accommodate 10. ACT Superintendent Gorman said the plane that crashed today was thought to have been traveling from the Cottage Point area to Rose Bay, but that it was too early to say what caused the incident. Police said 6 people including the pilot were on board when the tragedy occurred at about 3:10 p.m. The Australian Transport Safety Bureau said it would be investigating the ditching of a single-engine seaplane which crashed at Cowan Creek, Hawkesbury River, NSW this afternoon. Further details on the victims' identities and ages are unclear. The Foreign Office was unable to confirm any details of the crash but said British officials are in contact with authorities in Sydney. A spokeswoman said, "Officials from the British consulate are in contact with local authorities in relation to a seaplane accident near Sydney. We stand ready to provide consular assistance."